Example 3.27, prove that 1 minus half sine 2x is equal to sine cube x plus cos cube x, the whole thing divided by sine x plus cos x. Now to prove this, let us take the right hand side. Right hand side lena irukku sine cube x plus cos cube x, the whole thing divided by sine x plus cos x. And see the numerator, it is in the form of a cube plus b cube. Adode identity theriyum ungalku, a cube plus b cube ngiradhu a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. In the place of a we have sine x and in the place of b we have cos x. Now apply this identity, a plus b, that is sine x plus cos x into a square minus ab plus b square, sine square x minus sine x cos x plus cos square x. Now in both the numerator and denominator, sine x plus cos x gets cancelled. So we have sine square x minus sine x cos x plus cos square x. Again, sine square x plus cos square x, it's an identity which is 1. So we write 1 here, minus sine x cos x. Now already solirken sine x cos x para varudhu illaya, so adu pakkathula product la 2 nu irundhadna nama sine 2x nu ezhudalam. So proof la ungalku left hand side sine 2x appadinda irukku, so adha dhaan nama apply panna porom. So let us multiply and divide by 2 in both numerator and denominator. So you have 2 sine x cos x, adu vandu sine 2x abingra identity, double angle identity. Denominator la 2 appadi dhaan irukku, so 1 minus half into sine 2x, that is what we are asked to prove. Hence the left hand side we have obtained, hence proved. Thank you children.